Of the various factors that make Made in Heaven one of the best web series of 2019, one thing that's absolutely fascinating are the character arcs, especially of the protagonists. The way the stories of the protagonists are narrated, along with the parallel commentary on society, keeping Indian weddings as the backdrop, is absolutely commendable. Never did the writers of this masterpiece deviate from giving enough information about both Tara and Karan for the audience to relate and travel along with them. Particularly, the inclusion of the background stories for both the characters adds so much to their arcs and explains their reactions to the present and what has been affecting them. Along with that, embracing the mistakes and not hesitating to show how flawed or unrighteous they have been through parts of their journey is something so refreshing to watch. Both their characters end up having enough flaws even by the end, and there is no miraculously happy ending either. In a scene where Tara snaps at her sister and mother for appearing at a launch party of the new factory, shows how insecure or embarrassed she is about her background.
Ali, hamara ghar hai. Hamara bhi tha.
Hi! Aren't you going to introduce us?
That's my mom. Hi. My sis.
In the second half of the story, her character slowly starts warming up to her roots and finally completes the circle with this scene where she embraces her identity and the place she comes from. It's almost the same with Karan's character as well. The scenes where his relationship with his crush in his school days is established, followed by his mistakes and the guilt he piles up in him, shows the whole journey of how he has. Both Tara and Karan, for their own selfish needs, abandon those who loved them the most in the past. The exact same thing is repeated in the present scenario, where now Tara and Karan are at the receiving end, and we see that they take a stand this time and make a point. For example, in this scene, due to the realization that she has been living a lie all her life, Tara takes a stand and confesses to her husband that even she cheated to get where she is right now.
We're the same, Adil.
Or in this scene, where Karan comes out to his parents, shows how he is done with living a lie and wants to embrace his real identity.
करती मैं क्या चाहती थी तुम मुझसे तुम्हारे भाई में क्या सर होगा सोचा तुमने
ओहो अर्जुन को
Having said that, their arcs are also left with some ambiguity at the end, leaving room for improvement and exploration for further seasons. The bond and the rapport between the protagonists is also something that's not cliched and has some refreshing moments. For example, this scene where Tara refuses to hold back when Karan is released from jail despite him pointing out that he's filthy is pure gold. Although there's so much to be explored in their relationship, this is something new and non-stereotypical and definitely something to look forward to in the seasons to come. It's almost the same with Karan's character as well. The scenes where his relationship with his crush in his school days is established, followed by his mistakes and the guilt he piles up in him, shows the whole journey of how he has evolved. This track is beautifully ended with his reconciliation with his first love. Another beautiful example of how Karan's character has evolved can be seen in this track, where he refuses to marry his then partner, followed by getting abused, going through this journey all over again and realizing that it's not fair, and then deciding to fight back the system.
Welcome to New Delhi, insider or outsider.